Every Elimination Chamber match is unique, but there are certain strategies that are constant. Eliminate someone as quickly as possible and form an alliance if it's useful.
The problem is every single person in the chamber wants the same thing as you do, to be the last superstar standing.
Yeah, that's true. Before you can make that happen, you have to bite the bullet and form alliances where and when you can.
Those are the kinds of alliances that last about half a heartbeat.
What a coincidence. That's how long my patience lasts with you two at this table.
Now, trampling the opposition.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Randy Orton showing no mercy.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Falls caught anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Oh, what a kick!
What a punch! Punch connects. Backbreaker!
Oh, Lashley with good timing. Island reversal.
The Viper escape card.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How could a superstar turn the tables tonight?
You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber, so the structure itself could be your equalizer.
A superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of a beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chances are of victory.
Up and down.
Gut wrench.
Strong power.
Reversal catches Booker T. He had it scattered.
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
Check out this power. Picked it up. Down face first.
And Lashley shares a cover.
Could be it.
Struggle here.
This is the toll the Elimination Chamber takes on a competitor. You're going to be battered
out of the ring. Watch this play here.
Picture perfect for Morton. Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, even
that's going to hurt.
He's one step ahead there.
Turning the tables.
Lashley looks absolutely out of it.
Cut.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Are you not entertained?
Limit.
Yeah, Roman has had so much thrown his way, so much he's had to endure.
Oh, my God. Punch right in the head.
A completely ill-advised decision. What's he going to pay for in the rest of this match?
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Turns to the ring. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. This one is headed outside, guys.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Sheamus denies the attack.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
I can see it on his face. Sheamus is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out. Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Got all of it.